Hi guys, it's me again, Ashanti. Yeah, and welcome to my channel. And let's talk about this time to my reviews is this electric cleaner for the contact lenses. So I actually bought this online. I just got this on Amazon, I think. Yeah, not so sure. So anyway, I bought this online and I just kind of skeptic and I just really want to try it if this is really going to work or not. So let's see if you also want to get this or forget it. Let's get started. One, two, three, come on! Come on, come on! So this is the device. As the usual thing, how you clean your contact lens is with your contact lens lotion. You put the contact lens in. And normally, I clean my contact lens with this device for one round, so 5 minutes. If I don't wear it for a couple of days, I clean it for 10 minutes, so 2 rounds. So you have to clean this device every day. If you don't clean it, then this will gonna be happen. You have to clean this device every day or else it will gonna some build up and cut with this. So you don't wanna get that in your contact lens where you put directly into your eyes. So when this happens, you have to clean your device again with your contact lens solution and make it a round of 15 minutes, so 3 rounds. So I do this and scratch it with a toothpick. This is the reason why you cannot use this device as your contact lens case as you normally do. That's why this is just for cleaning things. So your contact lens case should be separately and you just use this for cleaning your contact lens before you wear it. So that's how it is. And then I scratch it and then I run it for 15 minutes, so that's 3 rounds per 5 minutes. So that's how it goes, and that your device will gonna be also clean. So moving on. So what you're hearing right now is the device itself, so that's sounds of your device. And that's not really that loud, but that makes sounds. So anyway, that's a machine, so let it work and do the job. So normally you do this every day. You take a towel which is absorbent, you throw it there, and then you scrub all the liquids until it gets dry. You don't wait that liquid to get dry by itself because it's gonna build up again. So you clean everything and don't smudge the liquid all over the surface because you don't want that builds up all over your device. So see how clean it is. So that's how it should be in every day. The difference of your device when you clean it every day or if you clean it day before after 24 hours the next day it's still really clean. Look how is the difference of that. So you have to clean this device every day to make it sure that you don't get it on your contact lens which you put it directly on your eyes. So that's it. I don't know, but I think people who also use to wear contact lens must really have this because this is really ideal. You know the feeling when you freshly open your contact lens, fresh from the package, it feels like you can wear it all day without any tiredness or hassle. And after so many days using it, it changes. It feels like your contact lens is getting heavy and heavy and heavy, which is makes sense, which is in the packages, it's written there only for 30 days. No? So, because when you use this as cleaner, not just the normal cleaning that what we do, that we soak off and everything. So this really, really helps. And actually, I'm using this quite a while, and actually, I'm using this every day, and somehow, I don't feel any heaviness and tiredness when I wear my contact lens in the entire day. Usually, after work, I was so tired with my eyes and sleepy, but with this, so, I think you all better get this. Amazing. So, that's it for now. See you again next time. Don't forget to click like and subscribe. Bye.